Welcome back, everybody. It's your boy David from It's the Pop Thing. Thank you guys for checking us out over here on YouTube, or you follow us on Instagram, It's the Pop Thing. Tay Changi, or you check us out on Facebook at Fnatic Funko, or It's the Pop Thing. Thank you guys for checking us wherever you find us on social media. I promise this is the last time I'm wearing this Christmas shirt. I said I'm gonna wear it for a couple videos. I think I did two, maybe, I don't know, because work has been busy, and of course, it's the holidays. Merry Christmas. I hope everybody is having a great holiday season. Today's Christmas, because I'm recording on Christmas Eve, but I'm releasing this on Christmas Day. So I hope you guys got all the Funkos and everything you wish to get or hope to get and gave Funkos away. I know my family hates me because I give them a lot of Funkos. I think my family is getting total like 10 Funkos between the three of them. They get Funkos. They're getting those. And so whatever, that's what I do. Anyhow, stay tuned. We're going to go through some pops we found today. A Christmas magic find today. A Christmas present from a friend, and a Christmas pop, and we're going to open up some mystery minis, and we're going to wrap up this Christmas video. Stay tuned.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.
Okay, we are back. So, like I said, first give a couple of shout-outs. Thanks for giving my Secret Santa box. I didn't know, during recording my video, I didn't know. I didn't see in the box. I didn't know who gave me those great gifts. I got the Avengers socks, which are right here. I got that Mandalorian towel and that What If Captain Carter and the Hydra Stomper. Pop, get that for my Secret Santa. Shout out and go check out their channel. Is What Did Dada Do? No, What Did Dada Buy Today? YouTubers, Funko YouTubers from Canada. So check them out. Thank you so much. I very appreciative of that. And I hope you guys have a great Christmas up there in Canada. And then a shout out to my boy, Rebel Stay Poppin' on Instagram. He sent me a mini puffed with pizza, 7-Eleven exclusive, and he just sent it to me. He said, send me your address, this is for me for Christmas. I really appreciate it. Like I tell everybody, it's always important to have good Funko friends, no matter where they are, because somebody in another city may be able to help you out. I've blessed some people, I've helped some people. So yeah, so that was, he got me. My sister thinks she's getting it, but she's not. but yeah, so we got the mini puff with pizza. I think I have the Baskin Robbins, the Funko Shop exclusive. And I had another one. I don't know what I did with it. But yeah, so I thought that was really cool. And thank you so much, Rebel. I appreciate you. Merry Christmas. And the one and only Christmas pop that I bought this year is none other than Mariah Carey. This is the original mold. I couldn't find my other one. I know it's up there somewhere. Couldn't find it, so I didn't try. Oh, there's my Superman Christmas one. But there she is, all in diamond form. So that's Mariah Carey. Christmas, how was it say? Mariah Carey, Merry Christmas. A scene where the outfit from I Don't Want a Lot for Christmas video. So yeah, I thought that was cool. And we love that because she looks really cool. And again, it's Christmas. Yay, right? So only Christmas pop I bought this year, because I bought some, and I don't buy them because I think they're cash grabs, but I do have the Superman up there, and I doubt they're sitting up here. Yeah, no, I just don't get them. Let's see, what else do we have? Oh, picked this up while I was doing some last minute Christmas shopping, was my Barnes & Noble exclusive. I don't have my glasses, so I can't see. This is the one that they meals are donated with every purchase. That's on the sticker. I don't know if this is the one that they do, you know, because they always have a Scooby-Doo one that's they donate with. I know you can donate when you're buying them, but I'm not sure if that's the one. But anyhow, there is the Ruh-Roh from Scooby-Doo, and it is a full standing dog pose. Well, look at these. I'm trying to make this video short so you guys can enjoy your Christmas without listening to me. So that's really cool. So I think they're hitting your box lunches now. My store had a ton. Oh, and then my very first ever Funko Gold. I missed the Biggie Gold one, but it wasn't a big Funko Gold figure. They have a ton at the stores now, and I missed the biggie that was on Funko Shop. That was the gold one. It was cool, but I'm not going to collect these. But I just wanted to show you guys. There is the Chase. I think the regular one. Here we go. Ooh, and I seen the big one today too. My first ever Funko Gold Chase. There is the common version of LeBron James in the, I think that's the home jersey, and then the white would be the away jersey, and it does say Chase. I'm surprised they changed the Chase sticker for these, but it's a different product, I guess. But yeah, my very first ever Funko Gold Chase. Are we winding down? Are we winding down? And we are going to give away too. Serum and Chep, I do have your stuff. I haven't mailed that stuff out yet because I haven't had a chance. Work kind of dictated everything this Christmas, so I get behind, but they are coming to you, so do not fret. I have your gifts in the mail. But again, Funko friends are so important. I was able to score, we're going to take this out, we're going to look at it, able to score a pop that has been eluding everyone. But it was really weird because when I got to the store, my store had a gazillion of them, and I heard that there was some supply chain problems, so they didn't come in right, or they were salvaged when they come in, you couldn't buy them. I did have my problem at the register, but my really good buddy Tyler messaged me and said, hey, get to Target East, which is our big store in town. They have these on the floor. They just put them out. And I was lucky, if you follow me on Instagram, you already know, lucky enough to find the Black Panther Blacklight, the last one that I have to complete the set. I'm still missing the Ghost Rider. That was the day of my surgery for my eyes way back in. That was my first surgery way back in June. Back in June. Missed it, and I couldn't see. But yeah, so we found Black Panther Blacklight Pop, the last one to complete our set. So very happy. There's the back of the box. Side, of course. Oh, that's really cool. And so we're going to open this guy up. It says Infinity. Did the other ones say Infinity Saga? I know this was the Infinite Age, so I don't know if they all said Infinity Saga on them somewhere, but who knows? There's a better look at it without the plastic on it. And there it says Infinity Saga. So I'll be doing these thumbnails and see if there's different poses different during the video. Y'all know I'm crazy. But yeah, very, very cool. So I was very happy to find that. Thank you, Tyler, again. So we're going to pop that out and look at the pop. And there he is. They did have a pop pin that was a Target exclusive of Black Panther that was a glow in the dark. It had the black light colors, but it was actually a glow in the dark pin, which was really, really cool. But there he is. Before we take that out, we will look at the shirt. That looks so good. Oh, and it says Wakanda Forever on there. I guess not, because they fired Shuri. Is it Letitia James? Letitia? What's her name? Letitia somebody. They fired her behind. But, you know, I'm sure there was some stuff around there. But there is the shirt that looks really, really good. And then, of course, we're going to open up the pop. Can't get it open. I'm taking way too long to get this out. So all my other Black Panther pops are there. So it looks like it's the same mold as the Chase and the and their first. I don't know if you guys can see up there. There's the Chase there, and then there's the purple glow in the dark one. So same mold as that, but there is the, and I'll have a picture up of what the black light looks like. I don't know if you have, can you black light purple? I think it should have been more than just purple. I think only the yellow kind of glows, which they could have made that a glow in the dark pop. I guess they already did it. But yeah, there is the one, the only. It doesn't look very black light-ish. Maybe the purple's a little lighter, but we're going to black light that black. We're going to UV. I don't know if I can do that. You probably guys probably won't be able to see it. How did I do that? I'll put it in my eye. No, we'll have to do it when I'm able to. But here, there's a Black Panther pop. Glad to get that. And so, last but not least, well, we're going to have, so this hashtag for this giveaway is going to round out our year. There is a caveat, though. If we get to 950, so we're at 921 right now, or 922, we get to 950 subscribers. So share this video, tell people to subscribe. I'm going to give away this Thor Ragnarok 10-inch black light pop. I'm going to give that away. And if we get to 1,000... before the end of the year, before December the 31st, this will go, once we hit 9, but this all has happened before the end of the year. Once we hit 950, Thor Ragnarok, Hulk Thor Ragnarok, Black Light, I'll give that away. But once we hit 1,000 before the end of the year, I will throw in, another person will win the, Galactus Black Light Pop. So there you go. There's your contest. So it's going to be Black Light Giveaway is going to be the contest for this. Don't forget, Hulk is for 950 subscribers. We're at 921. And Galactus is 1,000 and has to happen before December. You have, guys have a week to December 31st. Okay, I'm trying to hurry because I don't want to keep you guys. So if you want to turn off now, it's fine. We're going to open up these... Eternal. I wish I had waited because I've seen the Target exclusive ones. And I think somebody else got exclusive ones. But Target's really high and they're only $5 at GameStop. So I don't know everybody's name. I know Cersei, Gilgamesh, Sprite, Icarus. I can't think. I haven't seen the movie yet. I haven't seen the movie. I'm going to see it. I know that's Cersei. That's Gilgamesh. That's Icarus. I think it's a flying Icarus with glowing eyes. That's the, and then Thena is, and then Crow. I know most of them. I can't think of all of them, but I'll get it together. So anyhow, so we want the glow in the dark ones, of course. But we're gonna see if we get 1, 2, and we got a Cersei, and Cersei is, of course, she's 1 and 6. So there is our Cersei Eternals. The pops look really good. I want to see the movie first before I buy the pops. And then last one, and you guys can go off into celebrate your food comas. Because I'm not going to eat much tomorrow, today. This is the last one. It feels a little heavier. That's probably a head. I picked it from the bottom. Let's see, who's gonna ruin the party? 1, 2. Oh, that's Ajax. Very, very cool. We do Ajax. I like that. Ajax is a 1 in 36. So, not too bad. We'll do Ajax. Very, very cool. So, I knew those two. Anyhow, Merry Christmas. Happy Holidays. Happy New Year's. Look for a... year my favorite pops from 2021, probably toward the end of the year, probably next week. But anyhow, enjoy your Christmas, guys, and I'll be gonna see you.